tonally, what Rian has done with Knives Out is this incredible combination of great actors, this huge ensemble cast of really the best people in the world at their jobs, and pitting them against one another in this murder mystery setting. So, you know, it's you know, in a way, it's sort of you know, we watch these great movies that are about these teams, you know, whether it's, you know, superheroes or comedies about friends, and we're kind of taking that ensemble event that happens and maybe making it a little bit I don't know, spooky or dangerous. Filmmaking is kind of like a benevolent dictatorship. You know, somebody like Rian, who writes and directs his own movies, is really the boss and kind of sets the tone. And Rian has always been very good about setting a fun tone and a relaxed tone, and, you know, one where we're all literally on the same page. We all are sort of here because we read his script. Then we read the script and then we hang out with the guy and we're like, this guy's great. We can spend all the time in the world with him. And I think that kind of attitude is really contagious. And that's what we're all benefiting from. And then, you know, you get these incredible actors and everyone is as good as they can be. And that becomes unifying. And then all of a sudden, you have somebody like Jaeden or somebody like Michael or Kay, you know, kind of running through this incredible cast of people who do span, you know, I don't know, 50 years of age. We all have this thing in common, which is that we love the movie and, you know, are good at their jobs, and they can connect on that.